The nation's largest retail will open its doors on Thanksgiving night, 2 hours earlier than last year. WISN 12 News' Kent Wainscott looks at the dollars driving this decision, and he joins us live in Brookfield tonight. Kent?
Well, I'll tell you, Brookfield Square, malls and stores all over the area will be buzzing with shoppers in a couple of weeks on Black Friday. But for many, it will actually start sooner than that because of things like this. This is the email that went out to Walmart shoppers announcing that store's Black Friday deals and saying that the chain will open 2 hours earlier on Thanksgiving night than it did last year. And one expert we talked to today says he believes this may be just the start of a trend.
When the doors open to Black Friday shoppers this year in many places, it won't be Friday at all. Walmart sent out notice that it will open its doors at 8 p.m. on Thanksgiving night, 2 hours earlier than last year. And retail expert Dennis Garrett of Marquette University says other chains will be forced to match that.
So this is like a nuclear arms race only in the retail sector. And Walmart's leading the way. And when Walmart leads the way, nobody else can take the risk of letting Walmart get too far ahead.
With some retailers counting on holiday shoppers for up to 50% of their annual sales, Black Friday may be more important than ever. But shoppers disagree over how soon is too soon to start.
I think it's a little bit too early. I want to wait till after Thanksgiving.
You do your Christmas shopping all year round.
All year round, exactly.
How much can retailers push this forward?
It's a question Garrett asks his marketing students, and he reminds them that the stores aren't the only ones competing on Black Friday.
Well, the consumers, too, don't want to let their fellow consumers get a leg up, so they're going to be the first ones out there. It's become sort of a blood sport, really.
And while for some, Thursday may have become the new Black Friday, Garrett says we may have to expand the shopping calendar by next year.
Maybe somebody's going to say, well, let's have a Wednesday before Thanksgiving sale. I think that's probably the next move in the works. Could come as early as next year, frankly.
Now, some websites are already listing what they say are the leaked sale flyers for Black Friday this year. You can find this information on our website, WISN.com. And also, that professor did a survey of his class. He found that about a third of the students in his marketing class said they actually shopped on Thanksgiving night last year. One even said he would shop as early as noon on Thanksgiving if the stores were open. But about three-fourths of the students in that marketing class said they believe that the whole thing is getting out of hand. Reporting live in Brookfield, I'm Kent Wainscott, WISN 12 News.
Thank you.